see you've been pretty busy. Well, you weren't interested in joining me for a rousing game of tweens. Oops, she's already purring. I see you moved your bed around. Ooh, that was a squeak. Someone's trying to steal your towel from underneath the door. Another squeak. Who's a pretty girl? Look at you. That's right, it's you. It's almost time for your meds. I kissed you. You're my current favorite cow kitty. Hey, Chris, can you bring me her eye meds? And it's in a Ziploc bag on the island.
What about the papers?
Yeah, it's a small white box inside. Take the eye drop bottle out. I forgot about the pink towel. Can you, will it go under the door? Yep. I was putting one of the toys underneath the door playing, trying to see if she would come to the door and play, but Nakia kept stealing it. She'd reach her paw under and take it. Let's get this out of the way. Now that's out of the way, we can get the heavy purrings doing. You can forgive me and we move on and we live happily ever after until around 11 tomorrow morning when I give you your next dose. And then we get over it again. Do you like kisses? She's like, I'm not so sure yet. Hey, Mary Jane, Lizzie, and Beep Beep. Having fun playing. Earlier, before I came in, she was playing all over the place. Her toys are scattered all over. She moved her fish bed, her fish hut or something, out into the middle of the floor and then pushed it back so I wouldn't notice. Little stinker. I wouldn't have noticed anything was wrong except she turned the camera around so I was pointing at the door. But then she was at least kind enough to lay in front of it. We could still see her. Head bonk. Is that you? Are you watching yourself? She started purring all by herself when I came in. Okay. Let's try without the towel. That's right, Mary Jane. She decided that visits are good for her. Are good. So isolating a feral kitty or overly shy kitty can actually be a good thing, as we see here. I would not have made this much progress with her this quickly if she still had her brothers around. We had to separate her because she was inappropriately nursing on her brother, which could have caused medical damage to him. Right now, we're going to keep her separated for the time being, just because to prevent her from getting confused with a sudden back and forth several times a day. She seems to be doing quite well here. But that doesn't mean we've eliminated the play visits. Because I did take one play visit with her, and that was before she was really comfortable in this room. And it did not help her get used to being in here. This. The boys actually seemed to have calmed down a bit when she was separated. We suspect that she might have been one of the big instigators in there. With the wrestling matches and such. I hear a kitty on the other side of the door. I think it's Nakia. Trillion. Trillion's paw just came back under. Trillion's stuck to her claw. Okay, we're gonna let Trillian steal it because I need to go give your brothers their pine meds. She's pulling the stick back in. Trillian just pushed the toy back under. Alright, little miss, I have to go. Excuse me. Hi, Nikia. Excuse me, Trillian.